Welcome back to day two of Vacation Bible School, Waynesboro Christian Church. And today, the Bible lesson is, when life is scary, God is good. And snakes are kind of scary, aren't they? You ever seen any in real life? I have. Scary. Do you know what? God is good. He takes care of us. He protects us from the snakes. But today, we're going to make a snake. We're going to make this snake. And what's cool about this snake is you can bend him around, you can put him around your wrist, you can use it as a bookmark. They're pretty cute. Here, let me get a better picture. His little tongue curled up, but anyway, so here he is. This is what we're going to make today.
And did you know that snakes do not have eyelids? Have you been wondering why aren't they like that? They don't have eyelids.
I bet you do think that every day. Why don't snakes blink their eyes?
I know I do.
Interesting facts. Okay, so in your packet, you should have a baggie that has all the little beads. Should have also the eyes, and then a piece of paper like this. And then you should also have in your packet one of the pipe cleaners. Now, you'll want to use one that's not... You want to save two orange and a black pipe cleaner for later in the week. So don't use those. Use one that's a different color. But you will definitely need two orange and a black one for later in the week. So don't use those.
And make sure not to cut it because look how like it looks shorter, but you really have to like scrunch it up at the end. So leave it.
Cut it. All right. So the first thing you want to do is on the end. Like right here, you're going to want to twist some of that pipe cleaner around a little bit so that your beads won't fall off and it makes kind of a little tail for him. Okay. Then you just start putting your beads on.
Yeah.
And they'll slip right through there. And just put about, I used about 30 on this one, about 30, 35 beads, something like that. You'll want to leave enough on the end so that you can roll it around and make his face. So you don't want to put beads all the way on your pipe cleaner. You'll want to leave some in on the end.
So you just
so
put
you can
it
make
through
his face.
This metal wire. Yeah, get a hold of this and pull down.
Yep, make sure you scrunch them all together, all of your beads.
You don't want them to be too close together. You can just kind of spread them apart a little bit if you want.
Well, you should scrunch them all together if you can. I'm going to do that.
Just a little bit. But you can try to scrunch them all together too if you want. Just keep adding and adding and adding all of your beads.
When I did mine, I tried to make sure I didn't have two of the same colored beads next to each other, just to kind of give him a striped look. Mm-hmm. You want me to do it?
No,
that's okay.
And you should get a colorful snake like that. Take a handful of beads and start threading them through the pipe cleaner like this. Shouldn't take too long. Maybe 1 minute. make sure to take your time. Don't rush. I'm rushing. I'm kind of rushing here because I wanna. Don't want the video to be like 30 minutes long. But. Make sure to take your time.
Mm-hmm.
And don't cut your finger on the middle one. It's happened to me before. That's probably pretty good.
Yeah.
You want
you can put more on it.
You
can
want,
put
more on
it. You
want
to leave enough on the end so you can curl it around for his face.
Yeah, but I'm just gonna add a couple more. This is the last one.
Okay.
Hot pink for girls. There we go.
All right. So then
you just want to kind of swirl it.
Yep. You just like twist it around.
Swirl it like a snail, like that. Away like a cinnamon bun or a butterfly roll, which I love butterfly rolls.
Alright.
Now you've got your snake and you can bend it around,
mm-hmm.
you can put it on your wrist, you can.
You want to glue the eyes on, I want to take these off
yeah,
so you
can
glue them on.
Yep.
You're going to use your glue for this. Oh, hang on.
You just kind of want to, you want to unscrew the cap. I don't want to add too much, just a little dot of glue, like that much. Kind of overflow it. Very hard.
Mm-hmm.
Now you just want to glue them to Cecilia.
Oh, you named her Cecilia?
Yeah. And sometimes, like that.
Yeah.
And you next time.
This glue should dry clear, so
yes.
You shouldn't have to worry about that too much. Dries, you'll be good to
go. It says that it will dry clear.
Mm-hmm.
And it did dry clear. Joey. Joey's dead dry clear.
Wait, you named it Joey now?
No. But now
oh,
he's
Eyeless Joey. Alright, then the last thing is you should have this piece of paper in your packet.
And you're just going to cut a little small.
You're going to cut a little. Like two triangles, so that it looks like his tongue.
Yeah.
But
just like a big
like in
M.
One. Yeah. This might be the hardest part.
Yeah. The littler kids, you might have to have your parents help with this.
If you mess up, you should have extra paper.
It can be as long or as short or as wide or as long and as amazing as you want. Should be like two triangles. Mine's not going to be perfect, but you can take your time and make yours however you want. Mine's a big wide.
Underneath.
So you just want to put a dot of glue on Cecilia and glue Cecilia's tongue underneath. So you just want to put it about right where you want it. Put it right
is that where
there,
you want
the
tongue? Okay.
I want it to be sticking out the side.
Out the side? Like she's hungry or something.
And then you can put your you want, but when
and
it dries,
dry.
she'll dry, yes, and then you should get a snake with a beak.
The tongue.
It looks like a beak. I'm a birdie snake.
All right, and that's it. I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye.